Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Wednesday evening. Another snowstorm on our doorstep, so let's break down some of the information you need to know. I'm considering this a moderate-sized storm for us, and this is important. Not everyone is going to get some of the highest snowfall totals that you're hearing us talk about. In fact, there will be a dramatic difference from the mountains down to southern Maine. Southern Maine seeing some of the heaviest snow. If there's good news on a snowstorm, it's going to be a light and fluffy snow. It'll be easy to clean up here during the day tomorrow. Snow will begin early tomorrow morning, pre-dawn hours, call it overnight hours as well. Heaviest snow during the morning after sunrise, taking you through mid-morning and the noontime hour. And then by the afternoon, I do expect the snow to begin to taper off. Winter storm warnings in effect from Portland down to Portsmouth. Winter weather advisories, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta. This is going to be the focus for the heaviest snowfall amounts, lesser amounts as you work your way toward the north and down along the mid-coast. Now tonight, the storm is off to our south. Look at all the moisture out ahead of it. And this track itself is going to come up and then peel off to the east. And in doing so, that's why southern Maine is the focus for the heavier snow, and the mountains really sort of miss out. Storm trackers showing the activity. Here's 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, pushing up into the Portland area. And then notice how the moisture is sliding from west to east. In fact, northern sections, it's so dry, very little, if any. So if anything, this 2 to 4 inch amount, we may have to trim this back. But you can see 4 to as much as 8. I think Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta probably coming in around 4. And then 8 to 12 inches through the Portland area. And there's going to be a band of heavy snow in excess of a foot. Whether or not that shifts a little bit farther south or holds up through the Sanford area remains to be seen. But I wouldn't be surprised if we get some reports, folks saying, hey, we got more than 12 inches down here in York County. 30 degrees on Friday with sunshine. Weekend warms up close to 40 here with clouds and some isolated showers on Sunday.